Very well, yes. Today's subject is math, chapter number 3, session number 11, practice number 5. In last class, I have taught you how to count the number 5, right? And today, I am going to teach you how to write number 5. Okay, before that, let's count in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Like this, you have to say 1 to 50 numbers. Okay? Now, I am going to teach you how to write number 5. Okay? But, before this number, I am going to make one tower. I have some blocks. Some blocks, colorful blocks. Now I am going to make a tower. First I am going to take this yellow tower, then blue one, red, purple, then pink. Okay, let's count how many blocks I had used for make a tower. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I had used 5 blocks to make a tower. Okay, now next, one more tower I am going to make. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a pyramid, right? Yes. How many blocks I have used to make a pyramid? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? Like this, you also can make a tower with the help of blocks and numbers. Okay? Now, I am going to trace this number with the help of my chalk. First, you have to draw this line. Then, second, this line. This is one number, two, and then this curve. Okay? This is number 5. 1, 2, and 3. Slipping line, standing line, and curve. This is number 5. Okay? Now, I am going to draw here 5 stars. 1, 2, 3. the textbook. Okay, now I am going to show you textbook. This is your English textbook, page number 32. Practice number 5. Trace the number in the given direction with a crayon. Here you have to use your crayons. Okay, that will be any color. You have to trace this number with the help of your favorite color of crayons. Okay, first you have to trace sleeping line, then standing line, and then curve. Trace the dots to form the number. You can see some dots are here. So that dots you have to trace properly with the help of your pencil. Okay, here you don't have to use crayons, here you have to use pencil. Okay, trace these dots properly. This number is, yes, this number is 5. Pressing time you have to say number 5.